Alright, let's go. We hit legacy level 30 earlier. I don't like that you have to hit the drop down box every time. Just sell it. It's trash. Quality of life. Is this Seabreeze? We gotta deliver a box, wooden box to Mr. Nash. Let me buy one of these thingamajigs. We did boots. It's might we want to add, right? Don't want to add some vitality or dex to something? Man, I don't know. Hello, Bailey. Good evening, how's the tailoring? How'd it go? Oh my god, so what do you think? One more power hour? Two? Okay. And you can't get those scrolls to drop, right? You can't get crafting scrolls to drop. Every other skill you can get a scroll to drop. Got a little wub-wub going on. No techno today. Why not? Dusa. Okay, I'm glad you're here, Dusa, because I was just curious. I should just put might on my gear, right? Buff it with might only? Yeah, right. Okay, alright. $9,000 gold. Oof. We go. We got it. Well, that puts our might to 74. I have 2 points. Boom, 76. We got 128 defense, 109 power. I need to find this guy, Mr. Nat. Here he is.
Good day to you, stranger. Is that so, huh? And who'd be searching for him? You're talking with the right person, then. I'm Hector Nash. So what is it that you have for me?
Oh, shit!
Mailman, you say. Let me take a look at it. Yes, great. Not just any book. A very important...
Blade Storm. I know where these people died. Died in the raid. Oh, maybe they're doing this boss down here. What was that quest called? Kill somebody. Kill Captain Atomaster. Big, big rewards. Shabby, you're looking for group chat for your channel, as well as looking for group global. Swotar has a great story, dude. One of the all-time. Maybe second, first. I don't know if you ever played The Secret World. That was a really good, too. Really good voice acting, really good story.
Well, it's a lot worse than I was hoping. Aye, all the samples except one were tainted with worm toxin. If we don't act, I'm going to lose the entire crop. Right now, the worm larvae on the sugarcane ain't fully grown, and they ain't poisonous until they mature. We needs to kill them before that happens. Take this here flask. That's got pesticide in it. You need to use it on the worm larvae swarms, wherever you've seen them. They look like dark clouds flying just above the plants. You'll see, but you got to be fast to catch them.
I stopped playing Swotor because of the keybinds. Same thing in this game. Uh-oh. How many more? Two more.
Them larvae swarms are quick little buggers, eh? I got to thank you for helping me take care of the pests and the like. Though we ain't quite done. If we leave the plantation as is, the bloody worms will keep coming back till the
cows come. You serious? We're not done?
Easy. See that scarecrow by my fields? Ain't no regular sack of straw. Made especially to disperse pesticide. Just needs to be infused. Use the rest of that pesticide flask I gave you on the scarecrow. To do the trick. That'll keep them damn worms away from the sweet sugar plantation for a while, at least.
Can I interact? Come on. Are we lagging?
What are you still hanging out with that scarecrow for? It ain't it.
Where's it go? Oxford should be in his new house today, I think.
Well, now, the sweet sugar plantation ain't never looked better, I reckon. I got you to thank for that. I do appreciate the help, but my pockets are a bit thin due to the worms and all. How about I pay you with some of the product made from my sugarcane plants?
Sure.
That's so. Then I reckon really? You might fancy this.
One sweet molasses
in Raven.
The fuck? Oh, there we go. Gotta do this for 60,000. Oh, there he is. Hello, Wiz. We're not too bad. We're hanging in there, but you know how it is. 1 minute things are okay. Next thing, people are angry. Like every day is midlife fucking crisis. I'm just sick of it, dude. I'm 52. I'm sick of it. I just wanted to be not. Just wanted to be okay, man. I don't know, I could be gone tomorrow. I'll be happy with her, grandkids, kids. Always, she always waking up with a chip on her shoulder. Or if something goes wrong, it's my fault. Sure, when I'm gone. What about you? What are you working on? Yeah, last couple days, Wiz, I've been doing mornings for a couple hours and then coming back on after. But I've been enjoying this Ravendawn a lot. Yesterday we did like over 5 hours in the evening. Oh, you got a you got the supporter back? You got one? The boat looks amazing, and the car. What? For Ravendawn? I think I... Wait. You showed me this, right? I think it was you who showed me this. Mm-hmm. Was it expensive back then as it is now? 83 beans. I can't say that too loud. Yes, sir. So how familiar are you with the quest and how far did you get? Like before, in the beta or whatever you played. Oh, you didn't even do crafting? Got my fishing to 20. Need my cooking. Fishing's at 10. That's all I do is the spots on the edges. Did you get your boat yet? Oh my god, the mining is... I don't know how people are doing the mining. Look up a video. That little wub-wub techno going tonight, Wiz. So what class did you make? What'd you go with? Caster? With a Wizzy? That site should have some builds on there. It takes a little while to load. I think it's a Brazilian site. Maybe with. Oh, on the phone? Probably not, man. Got it right here. Filter it for wizardry. So I got all the builds here with wizardry. But yeah, when you get home, probably load up. All right, I gotta find this captain. No, chieftain. Ask Chieftain Mug about the troll artifact. I gotta find that dude. Yep. What up, Dread? Dread, who's Belichick going to, my friend? Atlanta? Vrabel to Atlanta? They announced that today? What is Atlanta planning, dude? Don't they suck? It's the Modell's owner, right? Or am I thinking about the basketball team? Modell's, yeah, sorry, Home Depot. Yeah, Home Depot. Modell's went out of clothes, right? Or closing, I don't know. But yeah, Home Depot. What are you playing, Dredd? What games you playing? How are your brothers doing? Florio, hi, crazy. What's up, baby? Need to wake you up? Let's go. Your brothers aren't gaming anymore? That's sad. Not even WoW? 6:37, get that coffee. Get the coffee going, crazy. So weird, you're in the future, crazy. You're in the future. RPGs on the Steam Deck? Man. Throne of Liberty, Throne of Liberty. Block? You're gonna have to invest in a VPN to play some of those games, crazy. Sponsor you. Still want to try to get my hands on a copy of Enshrouded and... Do I do PAL? PAL World? That game looks really good. I just don't like Pokemons. Not that I don't dislike them. The Pokemon thing never really hit me. Bro, what are we doing? I'm looking for a chieftain, a tribal chieftain down here. Enshrouded is co-op. PAL World, I think, is multiplayer. They have servers like Ark. Not MMO, but I think multiplayer, like, I don't know, 20, 40, 30 man servers, maybe more. I'm not 100% sure though. Oh, is that him? Yes, co-op and then Shrouded is like Valheim. Oh, that's right, it's on Game Pass. So you could, in theory, pay 1 month of Game Pass and get it to unlock. Play it for the month and be done with it. What up, Ego? Trying to find this chieftain mug down here while also doing the ranger quest while also farming for goblin fangs. Troll fang. Yeah, we got one, dude. You're good luck. Need 12, we got 7. Nice, you upgraded your wagon. Dude, how's the breeding coming, dude? I got this shitty bird that has no abilities still. But I saw it's 7,500 for a male and a female, and you get 2 charges to breed them. Come up with anything good? Oh, there he is! I found him! We found him, guys! Oh man, that's a big time investment. try to find my way out of here. Yep. Take care, Dredd. Thanks for stopping by, bud. Just gathering? Right on. Got the nails and I don't know what else it was I needed. I got some of the planks. And I got some logs too, I've been saving. Some logs I've been saving for you. I don't know, Z. Excuse me. Been going for about an hour. Guys, hit that notification button. See your boy go live. That alert, bing bong. Give me blades, dog. Did you beat Enshrouded yet? Oh man, damn dude. Need to call in sick, take some vacation. Oh, gotcha. What's up, average? We were working on a couple of quests here. One of them we're done. The other one is the Ranger quest. 42k out of 60k. We're also farming troll artifacts for our tier 3 weapon. We have 7, we need 12. Hit legacy level 30. Our archetypes are level 28, 27. Alternate ones are level 20. Nice. Oh, I finally started getting some treasure chest from fishing. Get off fishing too. Cooking is at 20, fishing is at 10. Farming 13, butchery, blah, blah, blah. You got the controller to work? How does it work for using all the abilities? Using a PlayStation controller or Xbox? Okay. Sup, Ham? You home? You said 8 o'clock, right? I got a question for you, Ham. Oh, you home? Nice. Oxford, speaking of home. Where are we? Wizzy, Animus, and your boss? Do you guys got a server going? Don't get Z all excited. Oh no. And there you go, Ham. That's a good problem to have, right? When there's too many of something to play. Yeah, everyone, that's true. That's true, Z. Every game comes from another game. And they all can be traced back. Ranger quest almost done, guys. 6.5k to go, maybe. Probably chose a 60,000 one hand. Three of them you could choose, they all have different values. Pokemon mod that somebody made? Let him die and loot him. If he has fish, he's almost dead. Yeah, right here in this area, yep. See on the mini-map? You enable the PvP mode? Right now I'm on PvP mode defensive. You can change that to offensive. Oh boy, we got three on us. Ranger quest complete. Pioneer is my rank. I don't know how this song got mixed into the drum and bass station, but we'll take it. World save. Almost as bad as Reborn. Hey Oxid, waiting for you to go back to Reborn. You going? No. I think because you didn't get your crab mount, I thought you'd be done with them. Like, they didn't give him his fucking mount. He's done. And you shouldn't have to. You shouldn't have to chase them. You were the one fucking doing it for them. What do we want to do? Worms. 20,000 killing worms? Ugh. Did I die yet? Where? This? Yeah, I've died. Last night we were doing some crazy quests, big group quests, and I died over and over. We even did a raid. An Onyxia raid, a fucking Molten Core raid we did. We got our cooking to level 20, fishing to level 10, farming 13. We're doing the things little by little. Oh my god, we got cards. We got cards, guys. Hold, please. Here we go. Give us something good. First pack, ready? Lachire. Ameno. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Is this what we use on our healing? Maybe, I gotta look. Witchcraft, spiritual, wizardry. Okay, next pack. Give us something good. Uncommon, witchcraft. Oh, this is it. I think we want this one. Spirit Shield. Instead of only healing you, nearby party members will also be healed. Look, so listen, Ham, if you're still watching, the cards make a huge difference in your abilities. Do not neglect it. Need to put the cards on your abilities. Mano. Rare card. Mirror image. Mirror images now cast Decimating Bolt. Wow. Last pack. Grand card. Grand, we got a grand. We got protection, wizardry uncommon, holy. Oh, interesting. Click this. Okay, blessed earth. Blessed earth. This is the card. Oh my God, that's great. Everyone who's in my blessed earth will receive increased healing from all skills. Okay. What's this one do though? Ooh, okay. What about the hammer? Hoglet. Alright, so these cards, okay, this one's not. So we're still missing a couple cards.
Adventurer, didn't think I'd see you again, honestly. Are you telling me those beasts can use words? I can't believe it.
Sure can.
So I really did curse me and the crew. I didn't mean to, I swear it. Thank the bloody sails. But that means someone else must be responsible for the curse. Check on Buckley. The lad sneaks off all the time. Nobody knows what he does. He's bound to know something.
Alright, let's see what Buckley's got to say. Buckley? kitchen is not for unproven. Get out.
Did Captain Blackstone send for me?
Yeah, Buckley, we know you're up to no good, jerk.
Huh? Who told you that? I don't know anything about a stupid curse. Nope, not me. You're gonna trust what he says? You know he's a burglar and a thief, right? Oh, if the captain asked, I guess I could tell you what happened. I trust him.
Spill it.
Ellsworth's got a telescope on the hill above the dock, pointed across the water. Well, the last couple times I looked, I don't want to say...
Spit it out, buddy.
But it's embarrassing. You mean it? I guess that makes me feel a little better. Well, I was looking through Ellsworth's telescope, see, out across the ocean. You'll never guess what I saw. Nah. I've seen those up close, teeth and all. Nope, it wasn't that. You'll never believe me, but I saw a beautiful mermaid. I got so excited, started shouting and blowing kisses.
Mermaid.
I don't think she liked me doing that, because real soon afterwards is when everything started going bad. All I know is that right after I went and done that, everything turned bad round here. Please don't tell the crew. They'll have me thrown out on the street. I don't want to go back there. It was terrible. I never want to go back. See, that was before Captain Blackstone found me, gave me a chance. I owe him everything. Anyways, go see the mermaid for yourself.
Let's
Maybe
go.
You can do something.
Let's go.
On top of the hill, above the eastern dock. Don't worry, Ellsworth can't yell at you. He's sick in bed because of the curse.
Come on, give us a cutscene. I'll be like, what? There's no mermaid. That's a Zorian swimming in the water. I should return to Buckley.
Well, did you see her? Are you sure? I mean, I guess it was pretty far away, but I could have sworn it was a mermaid. Does that mean... Thanks. I feel a lot better. The crew won't try to cast me off anymore. Well, if you already talked to Nevin, and Ellsworth says it isn't him, I guess Winston is the only one left. He's the cook, and a good one. I'd be surprised if it was him responsible, but I guess you never know.
That's the cook, huh? Poisoning people? Alright, where's he at? Here he is, Jer. Winston.
They says a cook's job is never done. Well, I'll say I. Especially with this crew. Why me? I'm just a simple cook. Oh, all right. I suppose there's no harm in telling you. Just don't pass it on to Captain, okay? Anyway, I were out fishing at my favourite spot, see? Off that tiny dock below the south road out of here. All of a sudden, I snag something strong. So I starts reeling it in nice and slow. After a few minutes, lo and behold... It weren't no fish at all, but a wooden doll. And it weren't no regular wooden doll. A demon possessed it. It moved its arms and legs, this way and that, all by itself. So what does I do? Damn! I wish as I thought of that. I buried it. Dug a hole near the dock and threw the infernal thing in. Covered it up good with a pile of sand. But I should have known. Should have known it'd come back to curse me and the... You'd be a fool to dig it up. It'll just make things worse. Some things are better left alone.
Just tell me where it is.
That said, if you got to know, it'd be just above that little dock southwest of here.
Southwest, okay.
Dig down. And when you do, I say burn it. Burn it to nothing more than ash.
Whoever wrote the quests... And these little stories, it's a good, I like them. I mean, it's not SWTOR, World of Warcraft.
Don't even think about coming in here if you got that doll with you. What in the deep blue sea is a clockwork doll? Sounds like sorcery. I'll be damned. So it weren't nothing to be worried about all along. Go figures. But if the doll weren't cursed and it weren't Nevin nor Book's fault, then how are we still cursed? Come to think of it, the night before the sickness came, I were locked up in me hut after finding the doll. The captain and Ellsworth went gambling in Seabreeze. I remember because I were too scared to cook the meal that night. Couldn't tell you. I was hiding under me covers. But Captain Blackstone would know.
Dude, this is a pretty long chain.
Find a way to end the curse, or didn't you? Speak your mind, then. Aye, we did. I had to give some bad news to Ellsworth. Figured a little gambling would help take the sting out. See, Ellsworth were going to be out of a job. With the crew landlocked for the season, no need for a navigator. By the bloody sail. You think we brought the curse upon ourselves because of the gambling? I think it was Ellsworth. When we got back from Seabreeze, Winston was freaked. I wouldn't come out to his hut. Why are you asking? I hired you to put an end to the curse, not to track our eating habits. Well, you need to find out for sure. Can't rightly go around accusing me crew of this and that without good reason.
You're back. Tell me, which one of those scallywags is to blame for all this? Me, Pat. Now I know you'd be daft. I've been sick in me bed this whole time. I had nothing to do with it. Sides, you ain't got proof of nothing. I cooked the lobster bisque. Aye, what are you suggesting? That I poisoned me hearties? Lies. Well, I think your vision be clouded. You still ain't got proof of a damn thing. What? No, I ain't gonna let you go snooping around me cabin. Just, okay. Listen to me. I did it.
He did it.
Poison in the soup. Not a lot. I didn't mean to hurt anybody. I just...
Ellsworth did it.
I just thought that if the crew believed we was cursed for settling down, we'd take to the seas again. Without the ship, I ain't got a purpose. Use to anyone. Captain Blackstone least of all. Ah, clearly you don't know pirates. Damn. It would have worked if you ain't never came along. But now I guess the fish is off the hook. Just take the antidote already and give it to the crew. One sip and them boys will feel right as rain again. I'll pay for what I done. Got no place else to go. Maybe Captain will take pity on me.
Okay. Cure Nevin of his sickness.
Flach, at this rate, I'm going to be skinny.
This Dawnbe-damned curse better be over soon. Thanks. Ellsworth's gonna pay for this.
That's it? I gotta cure Buckley now. He was down south.
Just wish my stomach would quit hurting so bad. Thanks. Think I'm starting to feel better already.
Now I gotta cure Winston. Then probably go back to the captain.
At this rate, I'm going to be skinny as a pole. Thanks. That'll be the last time I ever eat someone else's cooking.
I dare say me crew looks much livelier. Do this mean the curse is finally gone? Tie me up and sink me. It can't be. The bloody knave. I'll have his back lashed into ribbons for what he done to me and the crew. You're a good sleuth, you know that? Thanks for everything. I suppose you're waiting for some booty, right? Well, you earned every doubloon. With
some
me
booty.
Crew healthy again, we can finally get to work around here. Have this too. The scallywag I took it from.
Uh-oh.
Well, he ain't gonna need it any longer.
What is it?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I got myself a good whipping to deliver to a certain navigator.
We got the pirate's hook. What does this do? Passive. Increase attack power against creatures from pirate family by 14. Okay. You only have one slot for trinkets, though? Man. Alright. How much XP did we get? We got rep, 102 rep. 7200 XP. Hold up. Wait. Tabby Tab is in the house. Hey, Tab. What's good? He's just doing some questicles. We got a sail to here. Let's do it. Nice. How far did you get? What are you working on? What class did you make? I got a link here for builds. If you guys need builds, there's some on this website. It's a Brazilian site. It takes a couple of seconds to load, but it's legit. Yes, a stone arrow type, right? Okay. Those were really strong in Arc Age. I remember they were really strong. They were hard to kill. Wow, look at this passive, dude. Taking damage for 10% of your maximum health within 2 seconds will increase your movement speed by 30%? Man, archery looks like it has a lot of good shit. Oh, cool. Imagine if you do archery with witchcraft, you get this mirror image. You summon clones of yourself with some of the archery abilities. Protection, spiritualism, and witchcraft? Oh, wizardry? Well, the reason I'm not doing like a main range class, archer or caster, is because skill shots. I miss, man. But with the tab targeting, do your spells automatically hit? Oh, wow, okay. And tie up the northern dock. Talk to the guards outside the gate. Not me. I have it. But I'm in PvP mode right now.
State your business. Quit gawking. This isn't a tour. Look, there's only two ways in here. Either you're in Galleon's brigade or you're in chains. You don't. We ain't accepting new members.
Who's making the server? Can you just, anybody can host it. I think Enshrouded he's talking about. No. It does look amazing though, and I love Valheim. What? Oh shit, Tab! Let's go! Let's go! Alright, Tab. Fuck, okay, installing. Oh shit, here we go. Whoa! That's Pow World! And they shrouded. And it's shrouded? Oh shit. Got some new games. Thanks, Tab. Oh, man. I just got an alert also on YouTube. Oh, I was asking how to pay taxes on your house. He says he thinks it's automatic. Let me get to a safe spot. I'm gonna make some coffee. The games are downloaded. This bird, when I'm walking around, it sounds like he's wearing flip-flops. And that sound reminds me when I used to get beat as a kid with the slipper. So I get PTSD from it.
I do hope you've brought me good news. I tried telling you. It's why rescuing my family will be so difficult, and why you stand to be paid so well. His personal militia, mostly former soldiers and pirates. An awful bunch, to be sure. You can mark them out by their armor. They wear it so proudly for a bunch of paid criminals.
Thank you, Tab. I'm looking at it. Thank you very much.
This tavern is quite popular with the brigade. Those thugs are always being dragged out, drunk out of their boots. Try asking around. Perhaps somebody knows something I don't. These folk won't talk to me.
Okay. What'd it say? Talk to the patrons inside the tavern.
Wasn't planning on drinking today, but at least those knuckleheads in Galleon's brigade ain't around. That lot is infamous round here. Who knows all the crime they've gotten away with? Beatings, theft, murder? They come in here, wearing their fancy armor, acting like they own the place. And that's before they're even drunk.
Dude, guys, I fucking appreciate the voice acting that they put in this little game. It's great, dude. It's just enough. Sure, everything isn't voice acted, but some of the main storylines are, and I don't like blowing through and just hitting the next thing. It just makes you feel a little more invested in it.
Who knows? Start fighting, smashing chairs. Anything goes with them. Seen them do some crazy things, I have. They've got some kind of game amongst themselves. Seen it a few times myself. After getting right sloshed, they dare each other to jump off the pier and see who makes it back to shore. Don't sound like much fun, if you ask me. Never thought of that. They must stash it somewhere nearby. No idea. All I know is some jump into the sea and never make it back to shore. More than a few sharks.
Yeah, I like it. I really do.
Waiting for a free meal. Ha! Don't mention it. And hey, by the way, if you see my wife, I was never here.
He said, don't mention if you see my wife, I was never here. I know exactly what that's like. Dirty beans. Alright, I'm gonna go make some coffee, okay? So I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna flip you over to the BRB. Thanks, Tab. Be right back, guys. takes me a long time to make a cup of coffee because I froth the milk. There's something with Verizon, my internet service provider, and Steam that makes downloading from Steam like dial up. Someone threw up. Got it.
I hope these commoners were more willing to talk with you than they were with me. Oh, well, I'm lucky to have someone with your appearance here to get information from this rabble. How am I supposed to respect someone whose breath reeks of alcohol? Now that you have the armor, what is your plan? I will pray to the good dawn and the fierce raven for your success. A suggestion, if I may. Before you leave, ask the barmaid inside for a bottle of whiskey punch. It may help smooth your way. I've heard, please find my son Terry first. I want him out of Galleon's grasp as soon as possible before he's scarred.
Dear, what can I get you? Been that kind of day. Understandable. I've got a bottle right here behind the counter, matter of fact. Cause it'll knock you right off your feet with your head pounding something terrible in the morning. What? Here's your whiskey punch, dear. Don't drink it all at once, you hear?
So, Tab. Let me mute this. I don't know if you're a fan or if you like it at all, but The True Detective on HBO Season 4. It's two episodes in. I'm like, okay. The first episode, I was all weirded out. I didn't know what to think. Second episode, it's got me hooked. I can't wait to see the third, fourth, and so on, see what's going on. To see what's going on behind all this stuff. The scenery takes place in Alaska when they have that period of time where it's all dark and there's no sun. So it's creepy as it is. But it's creepy, spooky, all wrapped up into one. It is really good. And it's Jodie Foster. Like, she don't look nowhere near as good as she used to, but she's still a good actress. I would try to watch it if you're looking for something, but you kind of have to. Like, I watched episode 1 3 times. Yeah, it's called True Detective Night Country. There's 4 seasons, but this is the newest one. Some bad stuff's going on, dude. A bunch of scientists. I'm like, what is going on? Who did it? Who's responsible? Ooh, this is freaky, dude! You do not need to know anything about seasons 1 to 3 to watch it. So good. Yeet! Wizzy Wiz! Go, Wiz! We're coming!
You there. Come here. I'm in the mood for a drinking contest. What say you? That's the spirit. Get it. Spirit. One down. Next one coming up. Oof. One more. Papa's home. Okay, okay. You win. The contest and my respect. You've got gumption. I could use your help with a little job. Ever heard of Ravendawn's most wanted list? It's a list of the most dangerous criminals. The very worst society has to offer. You don't get on there unless you've done something very, very bad. And it just so happens I'm on the trail of one. Named Zdeno, a real monster. Half human, half troll. Don't ask me how that worked out. I tracked him across the continent and the oceans. I know Zdeno's here now, hiding out on Harbor Isle. Problem is, I'm sure he has a lookout and, well, people know me. I'm Cassius Nix, after all. You understand? You've never heard of Cassius Nix, bounty hunter extraordinaire. I thought that's why you drank with me. No matter. The point is, I'm much too famous. Word gets out and Zdeno will know I'm coming from miles away.
Oxford.
You're not famous, so that's why I need your help. You can sneak up
you
on him.
You in the new house.
What do you say?
Or are you still in the hotel?
So, we are in agreement. Excellent.
Well, what?
Now then.
When?
I
what day?
I know where Zdeno's hideout is.
Tomorrow?
But you'll need to go there and verify for yourself. Seems he's hiding himself amongst some local pirates. The worst always find each other.
Oh my god, Saturday, let's go.
The settlement is due east of here, along the southeastern coast. Port Roatuga's the name. A bunch of ramshackle cabins, from what I've heard.
Let's go. Saturday's the day, dude. Are you going to be able to log on, stream? You won't be up and running yet, right? Good. Good. He should help you, dude. He should help you. Let me have a word with Jordan.
Then I hope you're on good terms. I guarantee someone there knows something.
I'm waiting for my Enshrouded to install. Let's look. Ooh, you get an amazing couch. Get a nice fat recliner too, right? Just put the recliner right in front of the big TV. Right? That's it. Remote control, recliner, TV, nothing else. Set Sarah up in her little area with her own TV. Maybe a little side table on the right-hand side for your drink. One of those big, fat, leather, Archie Bunker recliners, Oxford. And if you guys don't know Archie Bunker, I'm sorry. One of those big, beefy recliners and just sit back, feet up, dirty socks on. For a couple months, just sit in front of the TV and veg out. You guys in Discord? All right. So what I'll do is I'm going to end the stream so I can play. Let's see if I get in touch with Ego real quick, though. Okay, Ham. Z, they're in Ham's Discord. I think they are, yes. I'm not sure who. Oh, these are soulbound. These are for Ego. Who got the server, Wiz? Was it Ham? Is it you? You'll be able to host servers 24/7? No shit. On a third PC? Dude, let's go. Let's get our own UO server. We'll call it Inlands. And you can sell, instead of pineapples, you can sell grapefruit. Yeah, I told you you had it. I think. Oh my god. Ham, did you get the Enshrouded server? turn Oxford, turn the Volkswagen bug, make the whole inside a giant server and the outside a Volkswagen bug. Wouldn't that be fucking amazing? You open the door to the bug and all it is a giant server with computers and do it, man. Turn the bug into a server, a big mainframe. Alright, we good? Ego didn't respond to me, so I'm gonna take off. Oh wait. Hold on, guys. I gotta run a trade pack with Sweet Man. I gotta do something. Can I move? Somebody thought it was a bright idea to put salt on the rim around my coffee cup. Who could have done that in my house? Who in the world would put salt around the rim of my coffee cup like it was a fucking margarita? Motherfuckers, man. Who did it? I couldn't tell you. I couldn't tell you is one of the Einsteins walking around here. She hates when I call her Einstein, dude. She hates it, dude. It makes her furious. The words that trigger her the most, Einstein, moron. I mean, that all, besides the vulgar words that come out occasionally, but the non-vulgar words, yes, Oxford. I don't normally use that, but Einstein, moron, you want to see somebody lose it? Especially Einstein, because you know Einstein's supposed to be genius, smart. Ego giving me the hookup, guys. Gang Throne. I don't know why he can't make his guy name Ego, alter Ego. But you want to call himself Gang Throne? Okay. I call him Game of Thrones. This dude's name is Bass Hunter. Must be a fisher. Too much stress to deal with bullshit? Yeah, dude. Yeah. But when you're the provider, you can throw out certain colorful phrases and be like, all right. But when you're not, when you're not driving the car, it's Einstein and moron. If you're not the driver, only the driver can use the other words. We're level, legacy level 30 and a half. Our skills are 28. Our secondary aspects are 20. Tomorrow we'll get them to 21. And then that's where they'll stay, right? For a majority of the leveling, they're going to stay at 21. I'll work on wizardry to get that to 21 for the extra skill points. And then, boom. We're focusing, then we're going to focus on finishing protection and then shadow. Our professions were 20 cooking, 10 fishing, 6 husbandry, 13 farming, 3 lumber, 3 mining. The fishing, oddly enough, I enjoy it. Even though it's just a 1-2-3 game when you get the bar. I started getting fish today that was selling for over 200. And getting treasure chests. I was able to get iron ingots and gems from the treasure chests. Yeah, I wasn't even boat fishing, Tab. I was just on the shore, going up and down the shore by my house. I'm only 10. I think I started getting the treasure chest at 9, maybe, or so. What was that? What was that? That beep beep beep. Bing bong, hello? Too loud. Channel 6 going. Well, it was only from hitting level 30. I got one. The certificate. transportation? Yeah, I can end it right now. I'm gonna go, I muted the Discord. Hopefully we don't hear it. Hopefully, that's it. Going to six. Ox, can you hear Discord? He says no, he can't. All right. Are they scoping it out? Okay, Glacier. Legacy 30. Wait, do I need to change my PvP mode? Ooh, 20k, let's go. I'll run one for you. I don't care. You don't gotta give me anything for it. I'll just help. By the way, we gotta go do that quest. Fucking killing that that captain dude. Listen, so what was that? I was 28 yesterday, I'm 30 today. What was he, 34? I don't mind, I'll get another level or two. Stay up here. I had a blast yesterday, dude. We were fucking going at it for hours. Three of us blowing up the fucking the dungeons and shit, fucking killing everything. How'd you get the T2 mower? Oh, awesome. Bullshit. My bag disappeared. You want us to drop it? Oh, it's snowing here, dude. Alright, it was like 18 to something. I'm gonna go play some Enshrouded right now, guys. We were. Yeah, I'm gonna take off, but thanks for the help. Go to my house. No problem, dude. Let me know if you need more help. Okay. Yeah, pig. Alright, I'll holler at you guys later. Thanks. Bye. Okay, I'm recalling to my house, upgrade it, and I'm logging out. Do so. New house. Servers up. Get the new house, guys. Look how much more storage. It's in Hamboski's Discord, Dusa, for Shrouded. Alright, I got a plan. Let's do this. Let's see what I have in the bank. So we need wheat, potatoes. For tomorrow. This is for tomorrow. We're setting up. Wheat, potatoes. They made it cheaper, guys, to plant if you own a house. Okay. That should be all ready. Most of it be ready. The corn probably won't be ready. What's the corn take? 15 hours. Fuck. Corn will not be... I'll be up in the morning. I don't think it's going to be ready. Do some pigs. What we have? No, no pigs. Okay. 3,300 for freaking apple. This is Ego's house. His goodies. Is this Ego? Ego, is this yours? No, is this, is this Hills? What are these things? Alright. Anybody home we can raise? All right, we're out of here, guys. Thanks for hanging out today. We'll be back tomorrow morning. We'll be doing more. Say hi to this person. She's amazing. Just at least say hello. Peace.